Now we'll start with the worksheet, children. Okay, now now we come to the worksheet number 3. What is the worksheet says? What is the question number 1 says? Yes, look at this carefully. See the picture and complete the sentence. Yes, we should not play. Just now I explained you. We should not play with the fire. Or yes, we should not play with the fire. We should not play with the matchstick. The burning matchstick. That way also you can write. Anyway you can write. Okay. Do not light the. Do not like. We should not play with the fire. Actually we need to complete the sentence as it has already been started. So accordingly then we have to complete. Or you can write also. We should not play with the matchstick also. Okay. Lighted matchstick. That is not correct. Now. Question number 2, arrange the actions in do's and don'ts column. Okay, now talking to stranger, then see, do's means what and don'ts means what here. First, let me explain it. Do's means which you can do and don'ts means which you should not do. So here are the few things which is given over here. The rules are given and some rules are we should follow, some rules we should not do it. So the rules we should follow, we will put it in do's column. Which we should not do, we will put in the don'ts column. Don'ts means nahi karna hai. Theek hai? First, let me read. The number 1, talking to the stranger. Yes, tell me. Talking to the stranger, do's or don'ts? I know you will tell me. No, don'ts. So, talking to stranger. Talking to stranger. Stranger means the person whom you don't know. It will be don't. Nahi karna. No. Okay. Now, next one is follow safety rule. Yes. Please follow the safety rule. Follow safety rules. It is not following beta. Okay. Cut this ing. ing should be not there. It should be follow safety rules. It should not following safety rules. Follow safety rules. Okay. Next, protecting ourselves. Yes, correct. We should protect ourselves. So, I will not write ing. Protect ourselves. O-U-R. Protect ourselves. Okay. Next, use blade in the absence of elder. No, please, no. No. Using, I'll write in short here. I cannot because I don't have place. You write better, huh? Using blade, no, it will be don't. Touching the hot pan, hot pans, no. Touching hot pans, no. Listening to parents' instruction, yes. Listen to parents, yes. Theek hai? So please remember, follow safety rule, yes. Protect ourselves, yes. Listen to parents, yes. That is L-I, huh? Beta. L-I. Wait, I'll write again. It should be L-I. Then, talking to stranger, no. Using blade, no. Touching hot pants, no. Now, question number 3. Cross out the picture which shows the wrong practice and tick the picture which shows the safe practice. Yes, children, it's very simple and easy. This boy is playing with the fire. So, we have to put a cross. This is safe, playing with the blocks. This is not correct. Here, running down the staircase. No. Hai na? What will happen if you leave your toys on the floor? Someone may trip and fall. Isn't it? Someone may trip and fall. Okay. Next, if you touch electric gadgets with wet hands, then what will happen? We will get electric shock. Electric shock, which is not correct. Anna? So, दिस इज द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. अच्छा यू वॉन्ट मी टू से इट अगेन दैट वन. यस वॉट विल हैपन द फर्स्ट वन गिव रीजन आई रिपीट. If you leave your toys on the floor, someone may trip and fall. If you touch electrical gadgets with wet hands, we will get electric shock better. Next, question number 5, write true and false. Yes. Okay. Number 1, we should know our address and phone number. Yes. It's correct. True. We should open the door to strangers. No. False. Never do that. We should jump over the tables and chairs. No. We should never do that. False. We should use scissor in the presence of the elders. Yes. If it is very necessary, you're doing some activity. Yes. Okay, beta. Please follow the safety rule and be safe. Thank you. God bless you.